by an anonymous donor in a village in County Durham. Bundles of cash, thousands of pounds, have been found by residents of Blackhall Colliery. Stacey Foster has been investigating.
Money doesn't grow on trees, but in this village off the northeast coast, it's coming from somewhere.
I didn't know what to do with it. I just put it in my shopping bag and come home and went to the police station. But like I say, I'm still dubious. I'd just like to know the person who was doing it and why.
A bundle of cash was found on the main street earlier this week, one of 13 discovered since 2014. Detectives investigating whether it's the work of a good Samaritan say fingerprint tests on the cash have drawn a blank.
It's always been the same amount, £2,000, always in the same denomination, £20, and all have been found in a very tight area around the main street in Blackhall Colliery.
The residents of Blackhall Colliery who have handed in the money have been praised for their honesty, but police say it's possible that not every penny has been handed in.
My mate found one and he took it to the police and he got it back after a couple of weeks late. So it was sort of his money, so why bother putting it in the police?
I think I would hand it in, coming from the community village. Yeah, a lot of people have really needed it.
This is the fourth time money's been discovered on the pavement this year. Police say the cash is always easy to find, but the mystery benefactor is proving more difficult to track down. Stacey Foster, ITV News, Blackhall Colliery.